Jason, oh, look at you, you're getting so big. Look at you.
Did you talk to Nancy?
What were you thinking? Did you just stroll back into our lives after last time?
I said I was sorry.
That's just like him, always ignoring his responsibilities.
Good luck trying to get him to acknowledge that he has a son.
I'm changing.
I don't trust you, Red.
So what, I can't even see him now?
You're not a father.
But I'm trying. Well, I try to be a father. I screw it up.
Jason!